Bice's body. Get his rig codes, and the computer's all ours.
Security clearance required. Security clearance required.
Transmit all personnel. This is Senior Medical Officer Nicole Brennan. Medical is overwhelmed. We need help. Look at his wounds. We can't handle so many trauma cases, and the command crew won't tell us what's happening. He's seizing. Shit. Maybe I have some KHB left.
Medical log, Dr. Nicole Brennan. So much for being paranoid. I repurposed this room to run counseling sessions without unitologists interfering. Now it's the only place I feel safe. I recovered a limb after yesterday's attack. Genetically, it's human tissue with bizarre mutations. But it's just a sample. Not enough to figure out a cure. Wait, where's that report from engineering? Here. The engineer has pulled something out of the machinery. Limbs missing, torso intact. Okay. Time for a real autopsy.
Security clearance required.
Hey,
Security request retrieved.
He left me. I woke in the dark with them scratching my head. Scratching like rats. And you all locked me in with them. Fuck it. I'll cut them out.
Showing symptoms. Depression, hallucinations, more violence. People are dying down there. I know it's linked to the marker somehow, but I just don't have enough data. For sure. Maybe I was wrong. We need answers by any means possible. That patient, Brent Harris, might be our last hope.
Level 2 security clearance required.
Thank you.
Isaac, what's your status? Do you have the captain's rig?
Fuck me! Ugh. Transmitting codes now. I saw it, Hammond. The flying one turned the captain's body into another one of those things. The same must have happened to Chen.
God. Maybe the command computer has something. Where's Daniels when you need her? Head back to the security checkpoint. It's safer there. At least I can upgrade your clearance.